YouTube. So I was trying to go live, but it told me that I had really bad connection. So I'm kind of just recording this, and then I'm gonna try to upload it and hopefully it works. So if anybody was watching, what I was just saying was that I did a deal this past Saturday. Didn't even plan on doing it. Basically just stumbled across this. So to give you a little backstory, about 2 or 3 weeks ago, Target had a sale on the 2-pack Nivea body washes for both men and women. So, excuse me, this came out on a Sunday. So as soon as I found out, I went to Target. And of course, my store was already wiped out. And there was only like a couple stores in my area that even had it, and they're really spread out. So I was like, I'm not gonna go chase it or anything because it's $2. I didn't really need any more body wash, but I was like, for a 2-pack of Nivea, yeah, I'm gonna go get that. So I took my boyfriend along with me, and he's a good sport. Like, he just tags along with me. But I was like, yeah, they don't have it, whatever. So I was like, I'm gonna get a rain check. Normally I don't even do that. Normally I don't even get a rain check, but this video, I promise you, is gonna have you getting a rain check when stuff is on sale. So I'm just in Target. I was actually, what did I even go to Target for? I don't even know. I think I just went just to go. I didn't even have any intentions of going in Target. Sorry, y'all, I just like bit my tongue. I didn't have any intention. I was just basically, I had nothing to do, and I was just killing time. So I went in Target. So I did get some of the Downy's Unstoppable Spray. I got that for like 99 cents after my coupon. I mean, I knew a couple deals that were going on, but it was nothing like I was going to get. Like, I was like, oh yeah, let me just stop by here. Okay. So I'm down the body wash aisle, and I don't even know why I was down the body wash aisle because I clearly don't need any body wash. But lo and behold, the stuff is back in stock. Now, honestly, I thought the $2 2-pack was probably a glitch, or either they were getting ready to discontinue carrying the 2-packs. No, they restocked. And the first store that I went to restocked the men's. They didn't restock the women's, and I didn't even see a spot for the women's. So I was like, okay, well, luckily I did get a rain check for both the men and the women, so I got 4. So, y'all, I got these. I got rain check for $2 for these, okay? I got 4. I wish I would have asked for more. Next time, what I'm going to do is ask what is the max, and I'm going to just get the max, and whether I buy that amount or not, it doesn't really matter, but at least my rain check will be for that. So, y'all, these are heavy. So, I got these. They're all the same scent. They're the cool scent. And I'm going to be giving these to my boyfriend and to my dad. Probably. My boyfriend already smelled them and he thinks that they smell good. So what we've been doing is kind of like, I'm kind of spoiling it a little bit. But it smells good. So we've been trying out men's body washes because I'm going to do some reviews. And what it really is, it's kind of weird, I know, probably. But I like used to look at the men's reviews for stuff because I'm like, well, what do the men think? But women never do reviews on it. So I'm kind of trying out some of the men's body washes to see. So y'all stay tuned for that. I'm getting his opinions of it. And I'm going to also bring mine. So just to give a comparison. Because so many times men use women body washes, but we never do reviews or talk about using men's. So no, I don't have to use men's body wash or anything like that, because clearly y'all been seeing all the body wash I have. But sorry, I'm just getting a little off course. But yeah, so I'm gonna try it, he's gonna try it, and I'll probably give definitely some probably to my dad if he wants it. So yeah, so those were $2, okay? But the deal gets better. So it would have been $8 for all of this, which would have been awesome. I'll go ahead and tell y'all, regular price, they're $6.99 each. Two pack is $6.99. So all four of these would have been, I wrote it down, $27.96. But I had rain check for $2 each. But the deal gets better. I had a handy dandy coupon. I had a coupon, which I actually do have it, and I didn't bring it in here. It's $3 off of two. So I was able to use two $3 off coupons for my whole transaction. So that took off $6. So I paid $2 for all of these. I can't even pick them all up at the same time. So essentially I paid 50 cents for each one of these packs, or 25 cents a bottle. You cannot beat that. Like, you cannot. Even though I did not need it, I was like, I'm getting it, because I couldn't leave that deal in the store. Like, no, I couldn't. No. Mm-mm. 25 cents for these. Individually, they're $3.77. So if I would have got them individually, if I would have got purchased eight individually, that would have been $30.16 without tax. Probably about $32 with tax for all of that. And I got it for $2.59 with tax. Yeah. So after I got the men's, I looked up immediately online to see where was the women's. And so I went to the other store, which actually was closer to me. I went to that store and got the women's. Yes. So I have these as well. I did the exact same thing. I used two coupons and my total came to $58, y'all. $2.58. So these were 25 cents a bottle as well. Regular price, they're also, these, the two pack is $6.99. Individually, they're $3.77. So yeah, you cannot beat that. 25 cents for a bottle of body wash. Like, and I used to be a faithful Nivea user, but they stopped, like, it seemed like they stopped running the sales on them, so I stopped buying them and I started doing soft soap and Dial and all of that. But this smells really good. This is actually the one I used to use all the time, so it'll be nice to have again. A lot of y'all probably like, what are you gonna do with all that body wash and stuff that you've been buying? Honestly, I have it all packed up right now, and I'm just waiting for somebody to have something where they like donate, you know, toiletries. And I'm gonna donate a lot of it, probably. I give a lot of it away, honestly. My parents, aunts, uncles, friends, whoever needed, not needed, I just ask, like, you need, what kind of soap you use? Like, what kind of toothpaste you use? Whatever. I just give it away. I mean, it's a thrill for me to buy this stuff and get it super cheap. And yeah, I mean, I'm not really, I mean, yeah, I'm spending money, but it's a hobby and it's a cheap hobby. So, and I'm able to help other people. Like, granted, nobody not like saying, oh, I need this stuff. But if you don't have to pay full price for it, you know, I help you out. So, the other thing I wanted to show y'all really, really quick was Dollar General. These Pond's, I don't even know what they are. I think they're moisturizers. It says dark spot correcting cream. I'm gonna have to do some research on the handy dandy YouTube and see exactly what these are for. These are free. I just picked them up. I had two coupons, basically, so it was save $3 off of two Pond's, St. Ives, or something else coupon. Simply or something like that. Simple products. And these were $1.50 at Dollar General. So I made these free. I will warn you that I tried to do a total of four in one transaction, and my second coupon would not go through. So they had to manually do it. I had that same problem yesterday on some Garnier Fructis conditioner, and it would not go through. And unfortunately, the cashier would not push it through, even though she knew that I had the items. So it's something going on with their system, which I got to do a little research and digging to find out why their systems does not like to use two of the same coupon, even though you purchase what it's specifying it for. And the thing is that the error that is given is saying item does not match, when clearly it matches and it accepts the first coupon. So what I'm going to start doing from now on is just doing separate transactions. I don't even run into that. It doesn't really help when you're trying to do a spend 15, get $3 off deal, because if you have to break up a transaction, then you're not, you know, that's taken away from getting to your $15. But, you know, if it's something like this where it's completely free and I'm just paying tax, then I just suck it up and do it if it's something I want. Y'all could probably kind of see I got a couple of blemishes here. Yeah, but I'm going to actually try to start using this under my eye. I have a dark mark, and I do not know, like, what it has come from, why it's there. I don't know. It's almost like a dark circle, but it's not. It's just like a mark. I don't know. But I'm going to try it and see. I actually have another one of these somewhere that I bought a long time ago that was, like, free or something. And I never used it. Oh, it's got a thing on it. I was going to smell it. I can't smell nothing right now on it. But, yeah, I'm going to try it and see what it does. It doesn't have an expiration on it. But, yeah, it's all of these little $1.50 ones. It works for that $3 coupon, so it makes it free if you're a Ponds user or want to try it. But, yeah, so that's all. I wanted to definitely just show y'all my Nivea deal and just emphasize that it really pays to get your rain checks and to check back. The good thing about Target is you can go online and check their inventory, and a lot of times it's pretty accurate as far as if they have something in stock or not. I hadn't even, like, I really didn't plan on checking back, because honestly I really and truly thought that they were just discontinuing it and that's why it was so cheap. But no, so definitely get your rain checks, and remember, with the rain checks, you can combine coupons, so that makes your total even cheaper. So yeah, if you have any questions, definitely leave them down below, and I look forward to talking to y'all in the next video. Bye.